I'm going to show you how to transfer a pattern onto your chafe. Basically turn this into this. And you're going to need a chafe, a white chafe, and just take the loop out, you don't need that. A triangle of whatever pattern you're going to use, about that much bigger than the actual chafe. Then you're going to need a towel, a heat gun. This heat gun goes up to 750, so it says Fahrenheit, between 500 and 750. And a timer is good to have. And you are going to place the transfer side against the chafe. Sort of, the triangles are going to be going in opposite directions. And you're going to fold it over like this. And try not to get any wrinkles on these edges. Get all the wrinkles on the very corners. And you're going to set this on the towel. And we're basically just going to use the towel to stabilize it. Because if you don't use the towel, this thing just slides around everywhere from the air pushing on it. And you're going to set your timer for about 3 to 4 minutes, depending on the size of your chafe. And put your heat gun on the highest heat setting you have, and then start. You don't want to have your heat gun pointing directly at the chafe for more than about 5 seconds, I would say, because you don't want to melt the chafe or burn it, burn the transfer paper or anything like that, which is very easy to happen. The two main things that you need to make this work are heat and pressure. So we're getting the heat with the heat gun, but we also need to press the transfer paper against the chafe with the towel in between heating it. And you only want to heat it for about 5 seconds at a time directly, and then go and press on it. That way you don't melt the chafe or burn the transfer paper or anything like that. And make sure you evenly heat everything that you want to transfer. And don't just shoot straight down at it. Shoot at angles like this too to get the edges. And make sure you don't just push down on the top of it. Push up on the edges as well. After you heat this, you're gonna wanna let it sit just because it's gonna be really hot before you actually pick it up, but this is the finished product.